Terminal is so powerful, but it's also really easy to be a place where you pick up bad habits. So I'm going to call out the 5 Linux bad habits that you need to stop. These aren't just nitpicks, though. They could be slowing you down, making your system less secure, or holding you back from really mastering Linux. Here's the first one, running sudo without thinking. We've all done it, typing sudo in front of the command just to make it work, but without thinking about what it's actually doing. Here's an example of what not to do, and this is really bad. So sudo rm rf. Okay, now I'm immediately going to delete this because I don't want to run. But that is an example of what not to do. This gives you false system privileges, which is great when you know what you're doing, but dangerous if you don't. One wrong command could delete critical files or compromise your entire system. Instead, what you need to do, take a moment to review the command. If you're not sure, search for it or test in a safe environment like a virtual machine. Don't just throw sudo in front of a command because you don't know what you might be doing, even though you didn't intend to. The number 2 is ignoring updates. Skipping updates might save time now, but it's a recipe for trouble later, especially when it comes to security. Outdated software can leave your system vulnerable to exploits and bugs. Plus, skipping updates often leads to larger, more complex updates later. My suggestion is maybe set up a cron job to handle updates automatically, or make it a habit to check weekly or monthly, however often you want, to make sure that your system is secure and it runs smoothly. So next up, how about not backing up important files? I think it's really easy to sometimes forget to back up. I don't know why, but it can be super easy to not have a habit of backing up. How many times have you accidentally deleted something which was important only to realize you didn't actually have a backup? There's a simple way. Backup files using the rsync command. So if you've got an external drive, you can synchronize and back everything up really simply. And you can create this to be a regular job, a recurring job, use cron, whatever you like, but backing up is essential. The next one is using chmod with 777 permissions as a quick fix. When a permission error pops up, it's tempting to fix it by giving permission to everything. But giving everyone access to a file directory is a huge security risk. This is an example of definitely what not to do. Now, it might fix something temporarily, but it gives read, write, and execute permissions to everybody, which can expose sensitive files or even allow malicious scripts to run. So my advice, understand what permissions mean and set them appropriately. For example, chmod 755 allows the owner full access while restricting others. So it's really important to understand what permissions do and don't just blithely set everything to everyone because it's allowing you to force your way through. It might work in that split second when you're trying to fix a bug, but it is a bad practice. It's better to understand what's going on and always make sure that you're acting securely. And the final one, blindly copying commands from the internet. Now, this is a really bad idea. Copying and pasting commands is convenient, don't get me wrong, but it can be dangerous if you don't understand what the command does. Here's a really risky example. This is running an unknown script directly on my system if I were to run this. This can compromise the system by installing malware, deleting files, or exposing sensitive data. Never do this. This is such a bad idea. Always review commands while running them and use tools like curl or less to inspect scripts and understand their impact before execution. So whatever you do, please do not blindly run commands and especially don't run scripts from the internet without realizing what it is that you're running. So there you have it. 5 Linux bad habits that you need to stop. Now, remember, the terminal is powerful. It's great. But with that power comes responsibility. If you're guilty of any of these, don't worry. There's always time to improve and it's really easy to fix and to stop doing them. So thanks as always. I hope you've enjoyed this video. And thanks for all the support from everyone for watching all of our videos so far this year. And I can't wait to see you in the next one.